COVID-19 has impacted every aspect of our lives. It has disrupted domestic production and supply chain, and also has interrupted the external economy. So employment and income have been lost, poverty has been almost doubled, inequality has increased, education has been hindered, and domestic violence against women has increased. Therefore, I feel the achievement of the 2030 agenda will be very challenging.